the speed of sound. And the aircraft that would do it was the X-1, the world's first supersonic.